There are multiple hypokagenic lesions in the right lobe. A large hypokagenic mass is found in the medial part of the right thyroid and in the isthmus. The left thyroid also contains hypokagenic areas. The mass in the isthmus has irregular and blurred borders. It contains hypercagenic, larger areas corresponding to necrosis. This pattern resembles that observed in anaplastic cancer. The vascularization is decreased.